two, one, two, three, four.
This song started out as not as a joke, but as just kind of a strange songwriter's exercise that I suppose all songwriters do in times of panic and desperation. I was thinking of writing a song for Gwen Stefani. I'm just not seriously thinking that, just thinking, oh, you get in your head that it's her singing it.
But just Gwen Stefani, not Gwen Stefani or Britney Spears, right?
Just Gwen Stefani. Just Gwen Stefani. Yeah, and I think it was based along the idea of Hollaback Girl, something like that. But thinking, oh, well, maybe I could do a song like that. Not really thinking I'd give it to her, but just it gives you another frame of reference or something. And when I first thought of the song, I honestly called it I Like to Masturbate and Think About Outer Space. And I thought that'd be a great song for Gwen Stefani to do.
I can see the video already.
Exactly. And, you know, so you don't take it serious or anything. But then after hearing the demo, I thought, oh, that sounds like something. It could be kind of fun. But then not the masturbate thing about outer space part. I thought that doesn't really apply to me singing the song so well. So I think as it went, we sort of changed it into a kind of some sort of anxiety, some sort of fear of what I call the cosmic reality. Now, you've probably heard me talk about this before. The cosmic reality to me is where you think about your actual physical place in the universe and how we're actually floating in space, and you know, you get used to thinking you're sitting here in a house and the sun goes up and the sun goes down, but there is times when I actually really think about how fragile our existence is as we're hurling through this endless vast black universe. I'm actually breaking out of sweat just talking about it, so maybe I should just move on. Anyway, I think the song ends up maybe it's a stretch to say it's a cross between maybe Hollaback Girl and maybe, say, 1969 by the Stooges or something like that.
And a song called Ride the White Horse by a band called Laid Back.
Oh, you're right.
Check
yeah.
it out.
Yeah, I remember that we did kind of mess with that a little bit. You're right. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It goes like this.